Here we got every spike in the game ranked from easiest to hardest. The 3-month-long painful journey encapsulated in a couple of minutes. Before we get into it though, fellas, I want to let you know we're almost at 100k subs. And so if you enjoy the video or the series, to consider subscribing to help me get that milestone. Alright, let's get it started. Let's start with the baby ones that barely even count the spikes. Alright, time for the real shit.
Another one. Another one. Another one.
Try again. Try again. Nice.
お前はもう死んでいる。
Hey!
sword straight!
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
My turn.
Yeah.
The character that got spiked the most in this run was Kazuya, getting spiked 11 times total. Shout out to RealHumanTV as well for being the first to guess it on my Twitter. Second was Captain Falcon, who got spiked 8 times, and Ness, K. Rool, Pythra, and Greninja, who all got spiked 5 times. That's officially it, fellas. Thanks for watching, and thanks again for making this series one for the books. I was thinking of making a vid on items that spike, but because there are a bunch of assist trophies that spike and Pokemon too, it makes it super tough. We'll see though, but thanks again for watching, fellas. See ya!